Here heat and temperature, question number 16. A meter scale made up of steel reads accurately at 20 degrees centigrade. In a sensitive experiment, distance is accurate up to 0.55 millimeters in 1 meter or required. Find the range of temperature in which the experiment can be performed with this meter scale. Coefficient of linear expansion of steel 11 into 10 to the power of minus 6 per degree centigrade. So here, which one we want to calculate here? Find the range of temperature in which the experiment can be performed with this meter scale. So first of all, what are the given values? See this one. Initially, L1 is equal to 1 meter. Then afterwards, here, distance is accurate up to this one. That means what is that here? Delta L is equal to 0.055 millimeters. I want to convert into meters. 0.055 into 10 to the power of minus 3 meters. Then afterwards they gave alpha. That is alpha of steel is equal to 11 into 10 to the power of minus 6 per degree centigrade. Now we are having the formula. What is the formula? Delta L is equal to L into alpha into delta T. That is very, very important one. And also they gave which one? Temperature. T1 is equal to 20 degree centigrade temperature. Where it is given? Here, this is 20 degrees centigrade temperature and length is given 1 meter. Now, substitute. This one is 0.055 into 10 to the power of minus 3 is equal to, here L means L1. What is this one? 1 meter into alpha of steel. How much given? 11 into 10 to the power of minus 6. But here range, temperature required, delta T. So here, delta T is equal to 0.055 into 10 to the power of minus 3 divided by 11 into 10 to the power of minus 6 is equal to here 0.055 divided by 11 into 10 to the power of plus 3. Why? Because here minus 6, here there minus 3. So here multiplication 55 by 11. So how much answer we are getting? 5. So here delta T. So this is plus, this is 5. So I will take delta T means which one here? T2 minus T1. So here T2 minus T1. Is equal to plus or minus 5. One time plus, other time minus. Why? We want to calculate range. So first of all, T2 is equal to, T1 means 20 only, no? 20 plus 5 is equal to 25 degrees centigrade. And another one, T2 is equal to 20 minus 5, 15 degrees centigrade. So what is the range here? 25 degrees centigrade and 15 degrees centigrade. That is the range we had to use in sensitive experiment. This is the solution for question number 16.